time for healing. In the world today, there are so many crises, so many sorrows, so many disappointments, a great deal of imbalance, a great deal of disease, emotionally, mentally, physically. And it seems that everything needs a healing touch. And where do we begin to heal ourselves? We begin to heal ourselves by the way we think and also the attitudes that we hold towards ourselves and towards life. And so in this meditation commentary on healing, we will look at the medicines that we need in order to heal the pain, the bitterness, the loneliness, whatever it is that we are feeling. And true healing begins in silence, and true healing begins from within. Silence heals. In the next few moments, let me sit in a relaxed position. Let me breathe deeply. Let me become free from other thoughts and begin to understand what it is that I want to be healed of. Whatever medicine I may need, let me understand that it is within me. If I feel bitterness and resentment because of the past, because of what people have said or done, and I don't want to carry this resentment anymore, it has become a burden. It has interfered with my happiness. Then let me use the medicine of forgiveness. Let me forgive myself. Let me forgive others of the past. Let me learn from the past, but also let me forget the past. Three words: learn, forgive, and forget. Let me be generous towards myself and towards others. And gradually, as I see the value of forgiveness, I become lighter. The disease of anger and irritation. How often do I become angry with others or even with myself? Why do I have this anger, this irritation, this lack of patience? Because someone doesn't fulfill my expectations. They are not doing this. They should be doing that. I must let go. And in the place of anger and irritation, let me use patience and acceptance. When I am patient, then there will be cooperation from others. When there is acceptance of difference, then there will be harmony in relationships. let me keep putting this thought in my mind that today, let me practice patience and acceptance. To heal hopelessness and loneliness. Life is often full of disappointments, and it's difficult to trust life again. But the great medicine of faith and optimism allow me to go beyond these barriers. Faith in myself, faith in life, will bring a positivity of vision, an optimism. When I am optimistic, I make difficult things easy. I make big things small and therefore manageable. Faith comes when I love myself. Faith doesn't mean that I analyze and have to understand every detail. Faith means that there is an inner knowing. I know that if I try for the best, for the positive, it will work. It may take its time, but it will work. I become lonely when I lose communication with myself and with others. When I have the fear to trust and involve myself again. Loneliness brings isolation. Loneliness makes me concentrate on what's wrong with life.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.